Mr. Hayashi's words are saying already to us, Turkey is a hook not only from west to the east, but also from the east to the west. I try to express it in my practical example. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Şükrüm Asmaz. I was born and raised in Turkey, where I graduated business administration in 1988. I started to work and decided to move to the Netherlands in 1995. I've been running different companies ever since. One of those companies is Siam, a flower exporting company. It is located in the universally known ocean area in Alsmeer. Its aim is to export flowers, plants, bulbs and accessories to Europe and Asia. At first, we successfully exported to Germany, Belgium, France and Switzerland. Wanting to expand more, we searched the Bulgarian, Romanian and the Greek markets, unfortunately with disappointing results, probably due to the economic situation and the timing. We decided to employ our enterprise and exploit a direct selling point in familiar surroundings. Naturally, we decided for Istanbul and started a wholesale business with to sell flowers, plants and bulbs to retail. Life and Garden Istanbul opened its doors 7 years ago. Being Turkish and knowing the language and the customs were important, of course. Moreover, being experiences in the Dutch ways of trade helped establish the name in Istanbul. Nevertheless, I had to learn several lessons and update my competences actually doing business in Turkey. Amen, a word, common knowledge in the north is differently interpreted in Mediterranean countries. As I said, considering Turkey to be a possible area of distribution resulted in the realization of wholesale company Life and Garden Istanbul, beautifully located on the Bosporus. I'm very proud of it. And then, surprisingly soon, I started receiving visitors and messages from companies in Azerbaijan, Turkmenistan, Kazakhstan and Iraq, asking for information on market gardening and placing orders. I had focused on serving the Turkish market, and now received demands from the Central Asian region and the Middle East as well. Let me clarify this with a recent example. A hotel chain in Baku, this is just 2 weeks ago, in Azerbaijan had somehow put its hand on a catalog of Life and Garden company, a Life and Garden Istanbul, and wanted to order. They had not found the information of Siam flower export in the Netherlands, but they had found Life and Garden in Istanbul, in one of their fellow countries. Well, it will not surprise you. We are expanding exports by Siam through Life and Garden Istanbul to the region around Turkey. Not only do we receive orders for plants, flowers, bulbs, we also intermediate concerning horticulture, importation of trees, and even building of a golf course. Related to the golf course, I would like to tell an anecdote. After building the golf course, we needed to find a golf teacher. It was not easy because it was in Azerbaijan, in Baku, and the persons, they do not have any idea about Baku and Azerbaijan. So actually they don't want to go there. It was not easy, but finally I succeeded in hiring a Dutch teacher of golf for the opening ceremony of the golf course. Our golf man did a fine job and stayed for some time to continue teaching golf in Azerbaijan. He had been received with high regards and as well looked after during that period. This brought to him the idea he could continue doing business. In Azerbaijan, one will never tell you straight away when something is impossible. Therefore, our golfman was never rejected at the door when he presented his plans. In the end, however, no business was released. The golfman was highly disappointed. Why were they so friendly and interested when they did not mean to do business? Why go through so much trouble? The saying, a word clearly has more than one interpretation. As you mentioned, Madam Chairperson, last week was President